So if you put it on your mind, we'll shut you down at night for almost a minute and 30 seconds. But who's keeping count? Trust me, the morning till you meet him is better. Yes, yes, better. Because you did. Because you did. Because you did. Tell me once, tell me twice, you know, your question's nice. Rise in the morning, before the sunshine, you hear that bird's crying, just begging for another. Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Thank you. You wanna lead something? I'll play along. Like, oh, sweet. Yeah. My fingers are fucking tired. Playing in space. Those keys are kind of soft on stage. You get the keys back there?
Thank you.
Base is open if someone wants to jump on it real quick. Yeah, you got it. Okay, Tito's good.
Give it up for Eric Lara on keys, leading that last jam. Hafu on bass earlier. Andrew Sherman stepping up to the plate on drums. That's the hero we all didn't ask for, but he still showed up. Anyways. give it up. That was just a joke. Give it up also for Blake White on drums. So up after this little jam we're gonna introduce Aiden Grace to the stage. Give it up for Aiden Grace, a great guitarist, all the way from East Texas. Just go ahead and plug right into that Marshall there. It's plugged into this Epiphone or Les Paul or whatever it is. Thank you, Hafu, for lending your gear once again. I really appreciate that. different tuning, no less. Give it up for Eric Carr over here on the keys, y'all. Eric Carr. Yeah, that's right. Of course, Andrew Sherman on the drums. Right in the cargo bucket. We'll be right back. I want to invite Love Junkie on stage with Brighton. Are they out there? You guys out there? Love Junkie? Love Junkie? The Junkies of Love? Hey. Jam Room Session. Jam Room Sessions. Deep Elmar Company.